Near me, my faithful lies in bed of bracken and skin. And I move myself untwined from her arms, her legs, her warm fire within. That night he dreams of his father walking in a dry place of smooth stones. He moves to him through the night, down dry valleys and ravines. Face full of joy and on the path that I walk I see many things. Stars. He turns to me as though I were a boy and covers my eyes with his palms.